and its final verdict is easily the highest 10 out of 10 with a BAM seal of approval. There. Now get the f*** out of here.